top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
People who are students who are passing out of colleges and universities or schools, they should not be looking for jobs. They should not be job seekers, but should be job creators. Entrepreneurship is in the blood of each Indian. So if one Indian also becomes an entrepreneur, they are in a position to make a big impact. When we look back and see that what has been the contribution, and sometimes it gives us great satisfaction. Because when we started financing the construction sector, we started financing the contractors. And the contractors were people who did not have equipment. And they used to take to do a work, a road contractor would take about 3 to 4 years. Had a lot of manual workers who were there, and still the quality of the road was not good. Over a period of 27 years, when we look back and we get humbled, is that we have been able to participate in the growth and partner with 60,000 contractors who are today the second largest employers in the country after agriculture. Because the construction workers, as you would know, are the second largest employers. So therefore, that is the power of entrepreneurship. Also, about 10 years back, we embarked on a good initiative which the government had taken on, a public-private partnership for creating entrepreneurs in the villages. And we were able to participate in creating about 62,000 entrepreneurs in the villages. And we thought that it is going to be so difficult. Where are we going to get these entrepreneurs in the villages who are going to run the centers which would, through technology, provide services to millions of people in the villages? But we were taken aback. We were surprised to see that there were 60,000-65,000 entrepreneurs in the villages, and especially even in the poorer parts of India, because we targeted the eastern part of India, and we were able to get the participation from huge number of people, both male and female, who participate to become entrepreneurs. And today, they create jobs for about 600,000 people, because each entrepreneur is in a position to create jobs for about 8 to 10 people at the least. I'm witnessing this tremendous growth because of the power of the youth and the guidance and the wisdom which is provided by the elders in the society. Now, I can just share with you my experience and how 27 years back when we started Shrey, it was just a dream. And it was a dream which we thought that whether it would be foolish to dream of an infrastructure which is fully developed in the country. In 89, infrastructure sector was not opened up to the private sector. So when we embarked on this particular journey, it was just this particular dream. It was a dream which we thought that let us dare and see what happens. And when we started very small with the equipment financing business. Gradually, as the country opened up, we moved into infrastructure. And we thought just about 2 months back, Mr. Chidambaram launched the book Turning Dreams to Reality, and that is a graphic presentation of Shrey's history. And I would request the young people here and the young students to see that book and also give us a feedback, because it is our journey of what we have witnessed in this great country. I think India is one of the countries which has the rare quality of having an entrepreneurship which no other country has. We have also been privileged a few years back to take over a bank in Austria. And what I find in comparison to the youth here and the comparison to the spirit which is there of hard work, I still find lacking in the developed countries. And therefore I think that we are absolutely at the cusp of being the developed country which you all of us we have been hoping for. And I'm sure that you students who are passing out this particular year and the alumni coming forward. India's infrastructure journey has been a very interesting one. And it has been interesting not because of the fact that we have been able to copy someone else. We have had a homegrown model, and which is very unique. And I think that this is one particular model which we can teach the other parts
of the world how to go about building up infrastructure. And sometimes, as they say, that when you don't